Hey guys, it's me Real Fast. I want to kind of touch base to my new entrepreneurs. There's this trend that everybody say that they alone. I'm here to tell you, you're not alone. I used to think the same thing when I started my business back in 2014. The reason why you say that we say we alone is because we frustrated. We frustrated because we decided to take on every aspect of the business ourselves, whether it's for financial reasons, whether it's just for us to have control because we think can't nobody do it better than us, or rather that you just actually feel like you don't need the help. I'm here to tell you, you do need the help. That's why you're feeling alone. If you feel like, okay, well, I don't have nobody in my family, I don't have friends that specialize in these certain areas that I need help with, use your resources and tools. We live in a time and an age that we have social media. Social media offers so many opportunities. Stop being scared. Get out there. Make sure these events and people that they are aligned with your product, service, and brand, most importantly. Because if not, then it's going to become an unbalanced situation and it'd be a waste of time for you and maybe even money, because some of them you do have to pay for. So I'm just here to tell you, you are not alone. You have you. And you are your biggest motivator, your biggest cheerleader, and your biggest inspiration. You just kind of got to get out of that fear mode and become more fearless and become a little more bold and get out there and get it. If a couple of people say no, you heard no before. It's life. We're going to always hear no. But what you do is you keep on going though, okay? That's the purpose. Find people that can help you. Do a trade. You know, if you're looking for a photographer and if you're good at styling, say, hey, I could style your models because you're an up-and-coming photographer. And then, hey, you can take a couple of my pictures for me. You know, you just have to really get a little more creative, think outside the box. Another thing you can do is you can go up to local colleges. I'm not going to say local, I would say more so performing arts schools in whatever the city or state that you're in. And check around to see if you can get one of the students, because those students are actually good. They're going to school to actually perfect their craft. So those are some people that you would want to actually network with. And that would be someone that who is aligned with whatever you're trying to do. And guess what? It may be for free, or it may be so affordable that it's like, wow, and you still have a good product, service, or whatever it is that you're trying to do. So I'm just here to tell you, don't say you're alone. You know, we're not alone. We have us. And you are your everything. Is it hard? Absolutely. But you just got to get up and keep it moving. So I just hope that you got a message out of this. And I hope that you understand you are not alone. It's so many people that are saying they're alone. And again, you're not alone. You're frustrated because you decided to take on more responsibility than what you anticipated, which is something that we all gonna do. But I tell you, that is the greatest gift that you can actually do, because you're gonna learn so much across the board about your business. That's how I learned. And now I know for a fact, I need this person to do this, I need this person to do that, I need this. That's just not what I specialize in. I know what I'm good at. And don't feel because you're not good in those other areas that you're stupid or you don't know what you're doing. No. Look at every successful entrepreneur. Oprah Winfrey, Michelle Obama, Barack Obama. Do you actually think those people actually did everything by themselves? No, they had a team. Everything takes time. So I just want to say peace and blessings. And remember, you are not alone. Step out and be fearless and go meet some people. Bye-bye.